Hi, I'm Tyson with Adventure Rig, and there is a slight chill here in the desert this morning. However, I'm staying warm thanks to the Carhartt Sherpa-Lined Vest. This is a simple vest that has their classic 12-ounce duck on the exterior, and if I unzip it, you can see that on the interior, it is lined with this Sherpa material. This adds just a little bit of warmth to it, and like I said before, really helps to keep that chill off of the body. What I found recently is that I've been taking my Carhartt out of the garage and out of that workspace and into the camping space. I like to do that because I found that a lot of the camping stuff that I have, those outer layers that are really high-tech, expensive, and lightweight, those don't necessarily hold up to the camping abuse that Callie and I are doing. So right now we're out here and we're riding dirt bikes. So fueling the dirt bikes, loading, unloading, that kind of stuff. If I snag a jacket, if I get fuel on a vest, it tends to ruin that piece. However, with Carhartt, it's made to do that. These pieces work great for all of that stuff. This is a pretty simple piece. It has a nice high collar on it. It keeps the wind off of my neck, which is great. It also has these two exterior hand pockets. They're also Sherpa lined, again, keeping my hands warm. I have a simple zippered chest pocket here, and then on the inside, I do have two pockets as well. One that has a zipper and one that just has a simple Velcro closure. On the back, you can see that it does drop down slightly, extending the amount of coverage that I have on the back compared to the front. Now, I'm 6 feet tall, 190 pounds, and a 44-inch chest. I'm wearing a size medium. What I found with Carhartt is most of their jackets and vests, I step down to a size medium, and I can still layer with a sweatshirt underneath them. Callie and I are affiliates with Carhartt, so if you do use the link that we've provided, we do receive a small kickback from it. If you guys are wondering where we are or what we're up to, please check us out on Facebook and Instagram at Adventure Rig. Thanks again for watching. I'm Tyson with Adventure Rig.